refugee camp. Sensei Ishikawa said he'd meet me here. He's not here. Maybe someone has seen him. I'm looking for a samurai, an archer.
The sensei headed toward the coast. He said you should catch up with him to join the hunt. And you'd know what that meant.
Ishikawa is in trouble. You should have waited for me at the camp.
I had a lead on Tomoe. I couldn't risk losing her.
Were those her archers?
One of them shouted my name.
More on the way. Tend to your wound. I'll take them. They had you surrounded.
Tomoe taught them well.
That's not why they outmaneuvered you.
If you have an insight, share it.
You didn't notice them because you were too focused on finding Tomoe.
Even I make mistakes, Sakai.
No, you don't. Except with her.
We should get moving.
Faster, Kaze. What do you know about the camp?
Archers, for the most part. Tomoe has been seen with them on raids all over Kashima.
She won their trust.
She's a useful tool to divide and conquer, for now.
Tomoe betrayed you before she sided with the Mongols. But you never told me exactly what happened.
She used my teaching to help a band of assassins. They paid well.
It still doesn't explain why she attacked you.
Sakai, how does a samurai deal with an assassin?
You retaliated. Attacked her.
I dealt with Tomoe as I would any common murderer.
She was your student.
I don't make exceptions, Sakai.
that ahead?
They hunt people for sport.
Not sport. Practice.
They're ruthless.
Indulging violence weakens the war. Like too much food or drink.
You said Tomoe traveled to your dojo to study. What did she do before that?
Her mother belonged to a merchant family in Umugi. She never knew her father. Why do you ask?
Killing is not learned overnight, even for a prodigy with a bow.
She was born with a taste for bloodshed.
Archers hunt the people of Akashima like dogs.
Tomoe and her allies are too hungry for violence. A killer masters a weapon. A samurai masters himself.
You've devoted your life to mastering the bow.
To the bow, yes. Not to killing.
Now you're splitting hairs.
I've tied a wounded man to my horse with a bowstring. Used an arrowhead to cut meat when I had no knife.
You're saying a bow is more than a weapon.
And a samurai is more than a killer.
Hail! Let's go, Kaze! If we can't win Tomoe back, we have no choice. We have to kill her.
I trained her. I share the blame for her actions. I will end this.
You only share the blame if you encouraged her thirst for violence.
I made her my student. I should have seen the darkness in her.
You didn't see it, and that scares you.
Bothers me. We're nearly there. We'll approach this like Fort Nakayama.
Observe the camp, look for weaknesses. Make a plan of attack.
That's right, Sakai. Look twice and shoot once. We will go on foot from here. Definitely a camp for training archers.
Mongolian style archery.
A hybrid. Tomoe is teaching them.
Training to fight samurai.
We will give them more to learn.
We take the camp, then find out where she is.
The moment you attack, my arrows will strike home.
Make sure. Look around. A supply list. Japanese bows and targets. Delivery locations all over Toyotama.
She's setting up more training camps.
One in Otsuna, another in Kushi, and more planned. Message in Japanese.
What does it say?
Khotun Khan may be dead, but the Mongol Empire will live forever. Before
Before the year's over, your archers will fight with my master's skill. Tsushima will be yours. And I will deliver the heads of Sensei Ishikawa and Jin Sakai.
Tomoe was here. I gave her everything. And she threw it away.
She's a threat. There is only one way this ends.
I know what must be done.
Knowing and doing are different.
You are questioning whether I am samurai? Tomoe was my greatest achievement. But if I must, I will destroy her to save this island. That is my duty.
The list we found. We will use it to track down the other camps.
And we will end Tomoe's treachery. Sakai! You are a fine warrior. You could become a great leader. But do not question my integrity again.